Elsewhere in the NFL, Jets quarterback Geno Smith is now out for 6 to 10 weeks with a broken jaw after being punched in the face during a locker room fight with teammate IK and Nemkapali. Now, that linebacker was cut from the team immediately after the incident, according to ESPN. That fight was over a $600 play.